for them. And what they had everything going against them. They only won one game the entire season, and they were up 11 in the fourth quarter against Arkansas. You're talking about some bad football. It was a bad game. There were a lot of frustrated fans. It would have been one of the worst losses of all time. You might not even have heard about it, but if they would have lost, you would have heard about it because it was absolutely terrible. Thankfully for the Arkansas fans, Cole Kelly and the Hogs were able to rally. But it was absolutely crazy. But you're right, Jeff. We didn't have a whole lot of bad losses, to be honest, at Alabama. We did. I know. I'm Alabama fans. But, I guess we did lose to Johnny Manziel one time. That didn't feel good, but I don't know if that's a bad loss. When you lose to the Heisman winner, I don't think that's a bad loss.
Boston New Hospital Radio, who's had an interesting play tonight, has joined us and talk about it, sing about it, with Jeff Bush and Barry Jones on the locker room on ESPN Radio and the ESPN app.
Welcome in to another version of Mike.
That is a little insane.
Beginning November 27th, 6 a.m. Eastern on ESPN Radio and ESPN2.